Hi children, welcome to our science class. Today in this class we learn 10th lesson weather exercise. In this lesson we learn, today we discuss exercise. In previous class I told weather, what is about weather. Okay children, in this class exercise, first one lesson reading, second one fill in the blanks, third one answer the following questions, fourth one fun time. Okay children, first I lesson reading, page number 44, 10th lesson weather, page number 44. Okay children, the air around the earth is called weather. The sun, rain and wind cause changes in weather. Weather changes from day to day. The weather is usually cold in the morning, hot at noon and cold again in the evening and at night. Some days are hot, some days are cold. On some days it rains. A long and slow change in weather causes a season. There are three main seasons in our country. Summer season. First one, summer season. When the day is clear, the sun shines brightly. We call it a sunny weather. We feel very hot on sunny days. We feel uneasy on hot day. We wear light cotton clothes on those days. We like to drink cool drinks on such days. Okay children, next one, rainy season. On some days the weather becomes cloudy. The strong wind blows on cloudy days. It rains and the weather becomes wet. The sun does not shine brightly. We wear raincoats and gum boots on rainy days. We use umbrellas on rainy days. A raincoat or an umbrella does not make us wet in rain. Okay children, next winter season. Sometimes the days are very cold. We wear woolen clothes. We like to sit near fire to keep ourselves warm. We like to drink and eat hot food. Okay children, the lesson reading is complete. Next one, fill in the blanks. In this lesson, page number 46. Page number 46, there are fill in the blanks. Four fill in the blanks are there. Okay children, we feel very, first blank, we feel very dash on sunny days. What is the answer? We feel very dash on sunny days. Sunny days ante summer days. Summer days la man ela feel avtam, we feel very hot. Hot on sunny days. We feel very hot on sunny days. Second one, we use dash on a rainy day. Rainy day lo em use chestam? Umbrella. We use umbrella on a rainy day. Second, third one, we wear dash clothes in winter season. Winter season lo manam elanti battle veskovalani cheppanu, woolen clothes. We wear woolen clothes in winter season. Next, fourth one, dash wind blows on cloudy day. Dash wind blows on cloudy day. Strong wind blows on cloudy day. Okay children, next, answer the following question. First question, what is weather? The air around the earth is called weather. Okay children, what is weather? The air around the earth is called weather. How do you feel on sunny days? Second question, how do you feel on sunny days? Yes, we feel very hot on sunny days. How many, third question, how many seasons are there in a year? What are they? There are three main seasons. What are they? First one, summer season. Second one, rainy season. Third one, winter season. Okay children, fourth question, what clothes do you wear in winter season? Yes, we wear woolen clothes in winter season. How do you protect yourself from rain? Yes, we protect ourselves from rain with umbrella. Okay children, next, fun time. In this textbook, in this there is a fun time. See, there is 6 pictures are there. Look at the picture and found which picture we use these things. When do you use the following things? First one, what is this? Gum boots. When do you use these boots? Yes, rainy season. In rainy season, we wear gum boots. Next one, fan. Fan we use on summer days. Okay, children. Next, umbrella. Umbrella we use in rainy season. Next, sweater. We use in winter season. Sweater we use in winter season. Next, cool drink. We drink cool drinks in summer season. Next, coffee. Hot coffee we drink in winter season. Okay, children. In this lesson, exercises are these. We complete the exercise also. Okay, children. The lesson is completed. After watching this video, you must read the textbook 7 times. Okay, children. You must read the textbook 7 times. Okay, children. Thank you. Have a nice day.